What are most popular pets in America? The American people own 88.3 million cats and 74.8 million dogs, besides 142 million freshwater fish and 24.3 million smaller animals. Although the number of dogs in ownership is lesser than cats, it is still the most wanted and most loved pet in any average American home and family. Pets serve as companions and help fight boredom. They can fill in the emptiness in someone's lonely life. Pets are creatures that can be cuddled and their affection can be enjoyed by people returning from the daily grind of work. Pets are commonly being used for therapy against depression and loneliness, especially in the senior homes. We have compiled a list of the 10 most popular pets in America. Almost 73 million homes in the US have at least one pet. The top 10 most popular pets in America are: Number 10. Ferrets. During the reign of Queen Victoria, ferrets gained their popularity when the Queen not only commissioned the building of special cages for ferrets, but also started gifting ferrets to the visiting heads of state. In 1994, it was estimated that there were more than 7 million ferrets in the US as pets in households. Ferrets have qualities of both cats and dogs, although there are big differences too, which is why they are becoming popular. They are small yet playful and remain so during all their lives. Unlike dogs, they do not need to be taken for a walk at 2 a.m. and yet they are extremely social and litter trainable. Ferrets sleep around 15 to 20 hours a day, and depending on their neutered state, they go by different names. Number 9. Iguanas. Although they appear to be quite scary, iguanas can be phenomenal pets. Besides the merit of being lazy around them and not taking them for walks, these pets are long-lasting and make a person responsible. They can live for up to 20 years with proper care, food and shelter, showing that these are tough animals. Most iguanas live happily in their terrariums, but since they grow, there needs to be enough space for them to move around. It loves basking in the sunlight. It is a desert animal, and if no sunlight comes in the home, pet doctors recommend artificial light. Number 8. Snakes. If given proper care, snakes can have a lifespan of over 40 years. Because of the increasing demand for pet snakes, an attractive snake breeding industry has come to life in the US, particularly concerning the docile species like ball python and corn snakes. A snake does not have to be fed frequently and requires food every 5 to 14 days. Snakes that are born in captivity and bred so, are considered to be better pets as they are more tamed than those caught from the wild. Snakes can be very low maintenance pets. The most common species do not exceed 5 feet in length and they require minimum space. Number 7. Birds. It was more than 4,000 years ago that birds were first caged for their beauty. Birds have always been associated with dinner, but there are many bird species that are kept as pets. In fact, a few types of birds are very pretty and rare, for example birds from the macaw family. The most commonly kept birds in the home as pets are the canary and the parrot. Certain species like cockatiels, doves, budgerigars, finches and lovebirds can thrive as pets with proper care, but other species like the macaw are better left in the wild. Birds can make wonderful companions and the larger ones can live for up to dozens of years. The bird's nutrition, attention needs and care factors must be taken into account before taking one as a pet. Number 6. The guinea pig. In the early 1900s, the British immigrants brought the first guinea pigs with them to the United States. They have been popular pets ever since because they have a friendly temperament with no tendency to bite. Their caging requirements are quite easy to handle since they can't jump or climb. They are relatively sturdy pets with fewer health problems. Newborn guinea pigs are fully developed with their eyes and mouth open, so they are fun to play with and easy to breed. Not only is pork popular food for non-Muslim Americans, it is also a popular farm animal in the countryside. Number 5. Mice. The domesticated descendants of mice first originated in China. They were kept in the royal palaces, but today they are all over the world. Normally a mouse can live up to 3 years. Why that didn't surprise Ronald Weasley when his garden rat lived for 12 years surprises us too, but we shall forgive the loophole in favor of the awesomeness of Harry Potter. Mice are the most widely distributed mammals after human beings. The mice that live in homes are nocturnal. They feed on insects, small plants and seeds. The female mouse can give birth to 4 to 7 younglings every 30 days, but because of the high number of predators, these younglings don't survive for much longer. Number 4. Fish. There are some 25,000 species of fish that have been discovered so far, and fishing is the second most popular hobby of people in America. Keeping a fish has always been a favorite of people looking for pets because it brings both company and relaxation. There is a good amount of serenity exuded by the still water in which the fish calmly swims. It brings relaxation and soothes the mind. Watching slow-moving fish swimming in the aquarium is relaxing for people with hyperactive minds. Kids with enormous energy levels can benefit from watching fish. Fish are popular pets because they are inexpensive to buy, cheaper to feed and do not need much space. They are also relatively clean and low-maintenance pets. Goldfish are the most popular amongst the known pet species. Number 3. Hamsters. The history of hamsters is quite interesting, as they were originally found in Syria by a zoologist and then sent to labs all over the world, arriving in the US in 1938. A separate stock was brought to the US in 1971 as well, but all the known hamsters in North America today are descendants of the first ones brought. Hamsters are popular when it comes to scientific experiments because they can reproduce at a fast rate and are disease-free. Farmers consider them a nuisance and different ways are sought to kill them. One of the most popular but cruel ones is drowning. Number 2. Cats. Cats in the wild could have existed in North America, but the domesticated species was first brought into the country with the English. It was primarily imported to control the problem of the rodents. Little did the people know that cats would eventually become the most favored pets in North America. Although the number of cats in America is greater than the dogs, we would still put dogs on our list of most favorite pets on the top, because many families would like to keep dogs, but problems like lesser space restrict the choice. Cats are very playful too, but not as loyal as dogs, and generally end to be a bit selfish. Siamese is ranked as the most popular breed of cats in America. It is innately curious and will chat with you all day and night if you want. And the number 1. Dogs. Dogs are the most popular pet in the United States. There are many reasons for that. Dogs are immensely loyal and protective. Research has proven that the loyalty of a dog to his master is second to none. They are generally affectionate with kids and their owners. Some dogs are better with kids and can be trained better than others. Dogs will know when the master is low and will playfully try to distract them from the surly mood. Dogs are sturdy animals that do not require a lot of care. They are to be fed on a regular basis though, but it is more out of habit than out of need for food. Dogs are not terribly expensive, and even dog food is not very expensive. However, if you choose to buy a pedigree or the dog has unusual health problems, then keeping it can cost you a fortune in terms of vet fee. According to the American Kennel Club, the Labrador Retriever is the most popular dog breed in America today. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.